The Outcasts are using a radio mast at Constitution Camp to broadcast propaganda. We need to stop them poisoning the airwaves.
Supply drop nearby.
Constitution Camp is overrun and locked down tight.
Guess we're doing it the old-fashioned way. Make a lot of noise and hope they open up. Still need to get you through that gate. See if Isaac has any ideas.
Explosives detected.
What is it with you division agents and your love for blowing shit up?
Catharsis. Clear those assholes out.
the radio transmitter. That should cut off the connection. Now see if you can tune into something more radio-friendly. Reading the signal from here. Check the power supply. Still nothing. Maybe they're running a frequency jammer. We are live. Reading that station loud and clear.
Sorry, Agent, but it's not over yet. We have hostiles inbound on your position.
Just hold out a little longer, Agent. The campus has sent reinforcements.
Reinforcements are almost there, Agent.
Take it from here.
All right, guys, secure the radio mast and take anything else we can salvage back to the campus.
There's more gear here than we initially thought. Should be enough to set up a workshop.
Sounds like they got it covered, Agent.
Supply drop detected. Supply drop nearby. Incoming.
Detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Supply room access unlocked.
I have got a lot of people coming home tonight because of you. Thank you, Agent. Thank you, Agent. I'm glad you're on our side.
Ortega, the comms guy?
That's me, sir. What do you want me?
Yeah, I'm gonna send you to the White House. You've been assigned to the SHD.
The division, sir. Aren't they running their own comms?
Yeah, they've taken a beating and need all the help they can get. As do we all.
Is it that bad, sir?
Yeah, you don't know the half of it, son. I got a clusterfuck of a botched quarantine to clean up and a full bird colonel arrest. President Mendez seems incapable of deciding what fucking socks to wear every morning. Let alone what to do about our country falling apart. And in the meantime, the streets are burning. But we'll manage. Somehow. You can hitch a ride with Lawrence over there. And get going.
Sir.
Drone extracting a Shade tech cache was shot down by the hyenas. Go to the crash site and see what you can salvage.
The True Sons do not recognize the authority of the division, and for that they have put a target on our backs. We have every right to defend ourselves, and if you don't agree with their cause, so do you.
Electronic device detected.
Manny?
Hey, Mom.
Where are you? Are you okay? Have you talked to your brother?
Slow down, Mom. I'm okay. We're shipping out tomorrow. They haven't told us where yet.
You're not in New York, are you? They say it's really bad over there.
No, I'm not in New York, Mom. Look, did you stock up on fresh water like I told you?
I have 20 gallons. Carlo helped me. He's a good neighbor.
Good, good. And food?
And food. Look, Manny, I understand that things are much worse than they're saying on the news, but... Ortega! Mount up! We're going!
Crap. I gotta go, Mom. I'll call you again when I get there, okay? Look after yourself.
I will. Stay safe, Manny. Besos.
Besos, Mom.
Agent, we tried extracting a Shade Tech cache from the National Mall, but our drone was taken out. We could really use that gear. Hyenas must have taken it.
Maybe not. I've got eyes on two bodies. They look like civilian militia. Careful, Agent. There's a clan of hyenas up ahead.
There's nothing we can do for him now. Keep moving, Agent.
Detected.
We'll send a team to recover the bodies. They deserve a proper burial.
Sorry to interrupt, Kelso, but it looks like there was hostile activity outside the medical tent.
I guess these hyenas had no idea they were sitting on a Shade Tech cache.
Dig your heels in, Agent. It's about to get rough.
In the meantime, bring that cash back to the house and we'll get you geared up.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Thank you.
significant amount of advanced and powerful weapons were also left behind as a result of the evacuation. The military wanted to make sure that their supplies were well protected. These weapons have now become available to anyone who dares to enter the Dark Zone.
Access granted. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians, or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians.
Extraction helo, almost within range.
Try something.
You lost one.
coming after me!
They shouldn't have messed with us.
Echo, nearby.
In a world decimated by disease.
Vexed by violence.
Afflicted by affliction.
Heroes arise.
Villains topple.
Bystanders stand by.
Doom. What the hell?
Sorry, man. I'm struggling a bit today.
It's okay. We're a team. When one of us stumbles,
the others stand strong.
For justice.
For liberty.
For a better tomorrow.
That's more like it.
Out here.
need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sun's will be a direct threat to the campus.
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Portable device detected. electronic device detected.
All clear.
That can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Electronic device detected.
You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear.
Get away from me!
Thank you.
active terminal. Detected.
Perfect. Sync their system with Isaac, and hopefully we can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The True Sons have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not dying to help with the ammo count.
DC-62 detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Thank you.
Sergeant's body?
Most of it. By the time we got to him, they'd cut his head off.
As a trophy?
Hell if I know. I assumed it was psychological warfare.
Huh. Was it at this time that you called in the fire mission on the village?
It was.
Because you were taking fire?
Sure, that's what I reported.
You lied?
I said what was necessary. We had to bring the hammer down fast.
Weren't you concerned about collateral damage?
I was hoping for it.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You plot yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
Scanning map data.
There's a whole network of tunnels. Let me patch Kelso in. Have you seen this?
No, I haven't. But it explains how they've been moving DC-62 around the city.
Thank you.
Go on ahead back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated the stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.